Hello and welcome to coverage of today's practice session from a very wet Albert Park. We can but hope that the weather doesn't deter the teams from running their usual programs, and we're just a few moments away from the green light.